After years of testing, I finally found the perfect duvet. I slept over at a friend's house recently and she had it. I'm like, drop the link, please. It's not too hot, it's not too cold, it's not too heavy, it's not too light. Goldilocks herself would approve. I paired it with a linen duvet cover and it's been 2 weeks of sleeping bliss, so I had to share. I'm trying out this asymmetrical art look. I'm not 100% sold, but I made up the rest of my bed. Let me know what you think.